of selfie. What is a selfie? Anyone?
Present trend.
Yes, it's a present trend. And we are always going to take selfies, but we don't know who discovered the selfies. Yes, he's a man. The first selfie was taken by Robert Collins in 1839. And what is a selfie? A photograph that one takes of oneself with a digital camera on front-facing smartphone or tablet or webcam, mostly posting on websites. The most of the youth is addicted to selfies to post on websites or like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, Messenger, etc. And addiction of selfies. Yeah, you are seeing here. Selfie addiction. See, what's the picture are you seeing here? The man is going to die, but he wants to take a selfie. And these two girls are went to some tourist sightings. And this is a marriage reception. They also have a photograph imprint out there, but they are doing selfies.
Individual.
Yes. Yes, this is the world map, but she is very more taking selfies in our world.
First place goes to Makati and Pacific Philippines.
Yes, the first place goes to Makati and Pacific Philippines. And the second place is USA. Third one also USA. Fourth also. And fifth, Malaysia. But we thank our India is not there.
Fantastic.
Going to be beat.
And the selfie, the most of the females. 72% of females are going to selfies compared to the males. Yes, this is the advantages of the selfies. While going on the bikes, on driving car. See, look, these two persons are at top of the building. But then they take the selfies. And this is also this is the person he's taking selfies with. People are addicted to selfies is not a addiction. The psychologist of London is said that the taking lot of selfies is not an addiction. It is a disorder, that is body distempering disorder. This conclusion, before you doing something, make sure it's safe and know the limit. Passion which cost life, be passion for selfie can even cost one's life. Thank you.